Well, I found this dress that Alexander McQueen designed, and across the mesh front it says, "Life is pain," and on the back is a cross, and I thought this was really kind of pertinent to how we feel in life. I mean, he obviously went very far, and the location that we've chosen today and the theme kind of revolves around that, and it's a delicate balance between the light and the dark, and we have a humble homage to Alexander McQueen today. But in the meantime, we've chosen different scenes, different places that feel very fairy tale-ish. We have the perfect background with this building from 1881 that's kind of dilapidated but still has the integrity of its beautiful railings and high ceilings and beautiful light. So now it's just a question of what will turn out.
We're trying to grab a fairy tale feel here, which would be sort of like inspired by Brothers Grimm's, and build this elaborate set here, which is going to complement the story, and with all the fog and wonderful effects, we're hoping to achieve the best that we can.
Now the question is, what's the least? I don't want it to be so heavy that you're depressed.
Hi, my name is Peter Yates. I'm the creative director for Hearst International, and of course Bazaar. Help with Bazaar being such a major brand with us. I just stopped by to check out the shoot, and it's really coming along amazing. Kristen Ingersoll's doing a fantastic job, and I think we're going to get some really fantastic material out of this, and that could be great for all the editions.
Right now she's in a D&D dress, and it's black and white, so it's very airy like light, but it also looks very almost... There's something about it that's creepy and a little bit morbid about it as well.